what's up, guys? Welcome back once again. It is me, Mo. What was that? So happy to be here with you guys today, as always. And today we have got a crazy hairstyle, and we've also got a all minion raid. So we are going to be running with 120 minions in our army camps. They are all maxed out. And then we've got 10 in our clan castle, but I'm super excited to do this, so I'm not going to wait on the rest of the donations. So that means we've got 130 minions that are about to go to work, 125 of them being max. So as you can see, I'm only in Crystal 1 right now. I dropped down to farm. I've got a lot of gold. I'm probably just going to use it on walls, or I might use it on a Tesla over here once I get up to 500. That's probably what I'll do, actually, because I want to get max Teslas because they are dirty. But why don't we go ahead and jump into this thing. We're going to attack and see if we can find a base that has a good amount of loot that hopefully has single target Inferno Towers and also has lower level wizards or something along those lines. So this one looks pretty good. He does have a good amount of Dark Elixir on it as well. And his Wizard Towers are protecting that Dark Elixir, but not too well. But I want more gold than that. So I'm going to go ahead and keep searching until I find something that I think we can get a good amount of loot from. We're only going to get 55,000 from the league bonus, but that's still a good amount of loot, so I'm definitely happy with that. But yeah, I'll be back with you guys in just a couple of seconds once we find a base that is worthy of attacking. This one has two multi-target Inferno Towers, so I'm not going to mess with it. But we will be back in just a second, so hold tight. I'll see you guys in a few, all right? All right, guys, so I think we're going to attack this base. As you can see, all of his Wizard Towers are up in the top left, and that is going to make for a great raid for me, and his Expos are pointing down. So we're going to drop off, we're just going to start dropping off our minions all along this area. And we're going to drop off a couple of rage spells right in here. He does have some clan castle troops, which is why I have my lightning spell to take those guys out. And we are just going to continue attacking from this whole little bottom portion right here, getting into the center of the base. We'll drop another rage spell right here for as they get in. We can drop our other clan castle right there. Not our other clan castle, but our only clan castle. And you can see the minions are just crushing the center of this base right now. Hopefully they can take out the town hall, but it looks like those wizards are going to be the death of them. We're at 60% right now. We got so freaking close to getting the town hall. I might go ahead and just drop my, let's drop our king right on the corner. There we go, as well as the queen. We'll get them in there and we'll try and get the town hall on this. And all of that dark elixir is in the center as well. So hopefully our queen and king will get in there for us. We still have a minute left for us to get the rest of that loot. Because why are they attacking different walls? King, what are you doing? Don't tell me he's going to continue attacking that wall. Wow. Nice, king, you freaking idiot. This is ridiculous. What are they doing? They're being so stupid. I just don't understand anymore. And we will use the queen's, well, we'll go ahead and, no, the queen's doing fine. I can't really see her behind his bar. We're going to go ahead and use her ability so she can hurry up and take out the town hall, and then we can take out that Tesla that's causing all that damage. And then here comes all the dark elixir for us once the queen decides to be cool instead of being lame, because right now she's being kind of lame. We'll go ahead and use the king's ability as well. He'll take out all of that dark elixir for us. It looks like there's a little bit left on the outside of the base, and we will go ahead and end the battle right there. And we're going to get 100,000 gold, not too bad, plus the 55, so 155. It could have been better. And then we got 1,000 Dark Elixir, which definitely helped pay for the minions. And we got 2 stars, which isn't too bad. So we're going to go ahead and do one more all minion raid, though. So I'm going to go ahead and train that up, and then I'll be back with you guys once we get another raid, okay? So there's not just going to be one all-minion raid, but there's going to be 2. All right, so I'll be back with you guys in just a little bit once these are done training up. So hold tight, all right? All right, guys, so I'm definitely going to attack this base. We're not going to do as good on this one as the last one. He does have a multi-target Inferno Tower, so I'm going to attack from the top left area and then down this left side to try and get as much of this gold as possible. So I'm going to go ahead and drop off a rage spell right here, and then we are just going to spread out our minions to get them up in there. We'll go ahead and drop off a rage spell right up here as well for our minions to get into, because they really need to get in there and take out those wizard towers. if we're going to make this work. So let's go ahead and drop off another rage spell right there, and then hopefully we can get all these minions in here so that they can spread out and take out that Inferno Tower. We'll put another in our last rage spell right there in the middle. They're going to go get all of that elixir, all of that gold for us, and they are working their way into the center. That single target Inferno is not doing anything to them. We might even be able to get the Town Hall if they focus on it, but they did not decide to focus on it. We have the rest of these minions working their way in right here. And I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and drop off my king and my queen up here. And we're going to take out these side buildings, and then our queen should be able to get in there to that gold storage to get us a little bit of extra loot, because there's still 116,000 gold left, so I don't really feel like leaving without that. So we're going to take out these buildings, and we'll use the king's ability in just a second. The queen should take out the archer tower next, and then she should be pretty free from damage until she gets inside the walls. We'll go ahead and use the king's ability right there, and now the queen's going to work her way in, and we'll save her ability until she gets closer to that gold storage for us. So she's going to tick away at this wall, tick, 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 head in right there. And you can see she's getting hit by the Tesla, which really sucks. We're going to use her ability right after that mortar hits down oh no, giant bomb, come on. All right, so now she's going after that gold for us. She is going to get the entire gold storage for us, which gave us an extra good amount. We'll go ahead and end the battle right there. Another 67%, 173,000 gold, 107,000 gold. I am slowly going to be working my way up to, I don't know, Masters again, and maybe Champs, working in there and trying to do some Lunian raids like the Master himself, White Lightning. We'll go ahead and train up some more of these guys, and then I'm just going to train up some Barch for as I farm later on, which means that I should have trained up more. I need more lightning spells to take out mortars and stuff, so we're going to train all those up, and then I'm going to train up a whole bunch of Barch, and then that's going to be it for this episode, guys. We have 4 million gold, so we can go ahead and upgrade something. Actually, no, we're not going to upgrade anything, because I said I wanted to upgrade that Tesla, so we're going to save that. The space has been doing really well for me. A bunch of people said that it sucked. It hasn't been fully attacked yet, but it has been attacked by Barch and things like that, and it's held up really, really well. So I'm pretty pleased with how it's working. Once we get up to 70,000 Dark Elixir, we are going to upgrade our king up to level 16, which is going to be awesome. So yeah, thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope that y'all enjoyed all of those minions. Whole bunch of them died in the making of this video. So thank you so much for watching. Really do appreciate it. And as always, guys, make sure that you keep calm and you clash on for me, right? I'll see you guys later. Peace.